Happy holidays, Gundam fans, and on day 8, we'll be looking at the Weapon Girl, but really we're looking at the 144 real grade add-on parts for the real grade red frame. So, you got the girl, the armor girl, which I reviewed a lot of them, and she has a lot of Astray aesthetic parts. Got the B-fin, she's got the legs especially, the arms, at least the back of the arms are Astray. She does have some cool guns and swords, and even a cool little backpack, and the stand-up, stand-up. But, of course, the reason I bought it, I'm sure a lot of people would buy it, is to make the Astray power red. So we'll just take her out of the equation for a bit, because you can actually give these parts to her if you want, if you don't have the red frame, but really, this is what you want to get it for. And also comes with the flight pack. And both the flight pack and the arms are really good. They're very well constructed. You got fully posable fingers, which is really cool. I mean, it makes sense, they're so freaking big. And you do have tabs to hold accessories, although it doesn't really have anything. I kind of wish they'd included, or at least did another kit with the giant katana. Because they do have the handle for the master grade, but a real grade, it would still be giant, but it wouldn't be as big, and I think they could do it in another kit. And the flight pack's good, and the fact that they make it so you can connect the flight pack to the backpack, which connects the arms to the body, is very nice. Because you can have the backpack attached to the red frame or another kit if you want, if it has the same connector. You don't have to have the arms, but come on. The arms are great. The only problem with this kit, really, is that the connector for the official katana isn't that solid. It comes off a little too easy. That's really my only complaint. I'm pretty sure I had to glue a few things. I think these little winglets. These little things here, I think I had to glue on. But for the most part, it's very good. It has really nice hydraulics in here, which don't really work. They're just kind of there for show. The arm ones do, they do seem to work pretty well. Yeah, it's very cool. Like, I don't know if we'll ever get a powered red real grade, officially. But this one's very nice, and of course you get an armor girl with it if you'd like that. So that's about it, and I'll see you in day 9.